So you're my next opponent, Ishizu.
Fate has foretold that you and I were destined to duel.
And I assume you'll tell me that no one can escape their destiny.
I knew you were going to say that.
With the magic of her Millennium Necklace, she will prove most formidable.
Let us begin, Yugi.
It's time to duel, Ishizu! It's time to start!
I do not need to rely on my fortune-telling powers to defeat you.
Here I go!
Thank you.
I'm not defeated yet!
It has been destined that the same thing will happen to you, Yugi.
I've eliminated your first monster.
I already saw your attack in my vision. I have already foreseen that attack. have seen the vision. I must believe in what I saw and remain on the path. What? Can the future be changing? Yugi, I didn't expect you to be this strong.
Every move is another step in achieving my future.
I have seen the vision. I must believe in what I saw and remain on the path. That move had also been destined. Let us see where it leads. Thank you. I'm not worried. The future's already been decided. I've seen the vision. I must believe in what I saw and remain on the path.
This will finish you!
My team's all gone! I can no longer see the future! Congratulations, Yugi. I do not know how you did it, but in this duel, you've changed the future.
Ishizu, there is no future for someone who cannot think on their own. Every person can do anything he wants, as long as he truly believes. I believed in myself and my monsters, and that was what showed me the light.
Yugi, so people can alter the future.
Maybe, but I never believed the future was set in stone.
Aha! That means I can believe in a future where you win the championship.
Thank you, Ishizu.